accessible.
Did your credit card in here? Yeah. £3.50? Oh my god. You gotta take this into consideration right now. How much do you think that is?
How much net in the sausage roll is? It's £2.
Oh my god, it's so expensive. That's £3.70. I've got a size of it in my hand, figure that.
How was that?
Pants off of Harambee.
Watch out, ladies. Whoa! Day Friday night, that. Disco Diva crash. Numbers, them.
So shit's about to go down, is it, Paul? Crash incoming. Oh, shit. Watch out, boys. He's off. That's it now. Never to be seen again. That's absolutely insane.
See them tractors, were you?
Watch out for the van. Oh. I always get scared at this point. It's gonna go, watch out! Something else you like to do, apart from drifting, is do a bit of off-roading at the bike centre. And as you can see about here, pretty fucking mad. Some of the views you get. So yeah, just in here today, we've got a V8 Discovery. We've got a SD and a TD5 Discovery here. Just do a bit of messing about really when the bike up this on. Get a couple of photos. Video, I was thinking, I'll be coming out to take the camera. Hopefully get a couple of videos. And take us with us, see what it's like.
Going to the quarry now, yeah?
Yeah.
Boss views over there, innit?
Bit different from the roundabout today. Into burning tyres down here, it's more like Velcro gloves and baggy top wellies of these lads down here, you know. Pretty fucking insane views. It's a mile away from the drift cars that we're only in. It's fucking sick fun. Some of the lads on the uplift we run here, get your bikes on, take them to the top and take you down some of the big tracks. Some stupidly big jumps. Just going down to one of the quarries now. That's a fucking snowing hill over there. Just about. about here in the distance. But yeah, off to the quarry now, just by these trees. Pretty fucking insane. The music is bringing loyal flames in the fire that keeps burning. We're invited in the night. Welcome, my heart so full. I'm devoting myself to the night. There's no motive. We're just listening. We're existing. Fucking out, made a mess there, look at that. Like a bit of a random short one today, thought, you know, while we're out messing about with the 4x4s, may as well get a couple of clips, see how it goes. Yeah, if any of you want to see a bit more of this, a bit more 4x4 stuff as well as the skid stuff, let us know, drop it down in the comments, give us a like. We'll have more drift stuff, a lot more of that, a lot more car stuff. We're going to be doing a lot more to the car soon. Will's finally got himself a full-time job, so we're going to be doing a lot more to the MX-5, saving up for his new car, as you know. Don't know what it is yet, but you'll find out soon. Yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time.